Camera center. All right. On the bottom right. Yeah, on the bottom right. Camera then. I've just been up all night. You got up super late yesterday. Set my ass up the day before. Because the day before that was chalk art and it was hot out. I was working all day from like 7:30 in the morning till fucking 3 in the afternoon out the sun. Millionaires, turn off. It's like I'm moving again. Movie fucking sucks. Hey, are you going to TwitchCon? I assume not, since you're like moving in the middle of the summer. Casey, knock it the fuck off. Whatever you're doing over there, it's criminal orange activity and it needs to cease and desist. I don't think we're going to go to TwitchCon. If we do, we might get a day pass for Saturday. I don't think we are. We're definitely going down that. We already reserved our hotel room. That's time we're staying at the Marriott, right across the street. So that's cool. Bitch, get back to work. I usually say that, like, fucking most of my income isn't just my VA benefits. Just get back to work, forehead. Shut up! It's Tuesday. It's Tuesday. Let her sleep. He's super upset that Map's not up right now. He doesn't understand that it's Tuesday and Mom doesn't have to work until later. And therefore, Mom gets to sleep in. But he's like super upset about it. Oh, no, fucking scuffed. Get up here. Quit crying. Okay, so chill out. Check his food real quick. There's pizza. It's a long time. Worth my time, 20 hours. Let me catch up. I'm chasing out the car. You know they don't give a shit. You know they're just gonna fuck in. You know they're just going to say, at best, they'll just say, yeah, sure, and then just fucking get you to, like, fawn you into working more hours. Like, you know how this goes. I don't want to work any shitty fast food jobs. Like to pick up a fast food. All right. Well, after then. That point little asshole has plenty of food. He's just mad that mom wasn't up right now. He's like, you know, mom's supposed to be getting up and playing with me before work. It's like, dude. No. Mom doesn't have to work till like 3 today. Yeah, because I had to wipe those PCs in the last month or so. First the streaming PC and now the main PC. I'm having to rebuild and the fucking Macs from scratch. It's super annoying. But it is what it is. I got a new screen installed on the resin printer, so you might as well just get back into it. Just fucking hammer these pieces out. Got some family get-together bullshit next week, and so I might as well get this one done for my dad. Because this was supposed to be a set for me birthday present back in March, but that's when I discovered that my printer was all fucked up. I got so many upgrades and bullshit I want to do this year, but fucking money be tight. So are you taking a big old nasty shit over there? I thought it was a good little 24-inch. Your goofy little third one, right? Just bought camera tube. Camera tube. And the center. Yeah, I just bought another one of these cheap cases ones. Well, it took me fucking forever. I've only been planning to do this since like 2020. Finally found the 4K monitor I want. That bitch is like $600-something. And when it goes on sale, it's only like $570-something. $579. So I'm just going to try to put a little bit of money aside this month and then maybe get it next month. The Gigabyte M32U. It's a 32-inch 4K monitor. It's just a VA panel like this one, like these ones, but it's fine. It's a good little monitor. Lots of good reviews. Kick it. Leave her alone. Here. Come here. He's so upset that Mom's not awake right now. Camera bottom right. Camera bottom right. I'm gonna strangle this fucking kid. You know you're not supposed to be up there, you little shit. Camera, sir. Do you see him doing crime up there? I'm gonna try to flip it.
See, you got that. On this plate.
You know you're not supposed to be a big old camera, sir. Do you see him doing crime up there? You know you're not supposed to be a big old camera, sir. Do you see him doing crime up there? Yes, my audio sound that fucking bad? Jesus Christ. But that was an echo because it was playing through, the mic was picking up the clip. So I just clipped my retarded cat, my retarded illegal orange activities. Kind of hot tech on pigments, stepping stoves. There's not even, like, room for him to get up there anymore because she, like, rearranged it to discourage that behavior. He's still trying to do it. Camera center. Camera center. Camera center. Knock it off. You're a fucking maniac.
out of control. Get down. Nobody wants it. Get down. Maniac.
Can't worry about it, mate.
Jesus Christ. I did not realize. Damn, I got cat hair all over me.
God. My shit starts fucking scuffed. Alright. You can sort of fix this.
Sound fucking like that.
Get out of here, control panel.
Check one scene.
All right.
We'll catch you later, then. But why is my audio sound so fucking scuffed? Check, check, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, check, check. Alrighty then.
Alright, I think it's a little bit better.
No, it's not. What the fuck? Is it this fan? Check, 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 1-2-1-2, check, check. Yeah, it was that fan. Okay, let's slowly but surely turn shit back on. Okay, then. God damn, dude. Let me watch what's up. All right, everyone, I guess that'll do. Still sounds muffled and stuck for no fucking reason. Why are you like this? Check 1-2. Check, check, peas and carrots. Not the malls. Alrighty, Villain. What an actual thing. Otherwise, like, I didn't do anything. I didn't stream any rooms. I turned it to, I restart the computer and just everything's fucked. What an actual fuck. And now it sounds okay, I guess. I'm gonna have to invest in like an analog mixer because I can't fucking do this anymore. It's driving me fucking insane. It's been driving me insane for fucking years now. So fucking over it. Just want my audio to sound acceptable. Not even good, just acceptable. For some reason, it sounds like I'm listening and scuffed and shit. And I have no idea why.
is infinitely annoying. To the point where I need to get a 4070. Correct, it's 4060. Put that in the streaming PC. And then I don't have to do this weird fucking janky setup anymore. I just want my mic to not suck. And if I were just piping my audio straight into an RTX card with the broadcast engine, it'd be fine. But instead, I'm piping it into this fucking old-ass computer over here with a fucking 1080 Ti running OG fucking RTX voice. And then on top of that, I got a bunch of filters and bullshit. Fucking voice reader banana. Everything just sounds like ass and I can't fucking stand it. It's driving me insane. You know, this thing's powerful enough that I could probably just go back to a single streaming PC or a single PC setup instead of the, like, streaming to a separate PC thing. Back over here. Just get back to work and not fucking think about it. So it's just gonna piss me off. Yeah. Come on, man. Camera one.
You should probably fire up that.
All righty.
pure orange.
If hey, your verbs are right, sir.
It's fucking cat. This cat last night. He was waiting for mom to get home. Just now, he's sitting over there on his little isopod bin.
Watching the birds.
Hey, Fabe.
Hey, Fabe, are you going to get a bird? Or...
Hey, Fabe, it's your birds. And I fucking know. I was like, you know what? I should save because Seabrush is about to fucking crash. I know it is. Sure enough. Crash. Fuck you, Seabrush.
I have an orange. And he's angry. He's so spicy.
Camera center.
You're a spicy man. So spicy. Why are you so spicy? Why are you so spicy? Are you that upset that mom's not it? Get off me. You're going to bite me.
Camera bottom right. Camera bottom right. Oh wow, it's fucking nope. Nope.
You being orange down there? Are you being orange? If a.
You're doing.
Where are your burbs? Where are your burbs at? Don't you fucking climb up that screen, you little shit. Knock it off. Cease your illicit illegal orange activities now. Knock it off. Little shit.
I know shit's fucked.
Camera two.
Camera two.
Fucking chill out finally. Yeah, I'll make some biscuits. Make some biscuits. Little maniac. Little maniac.
He was so upset when you weren't up at 6:30. I literally just gave you more food, you little shit.
Yeah.
True. You were the most starving and neglected.
Madness.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
Two treats.
What?
Treats for Kate, Dave. This life is a treat.
I think you're fucking cute down there.
He stayed there out there. Oh, hello. Hey, Steve, your birds are out there.
Where are you?
Hey, Steve, Mrs. Finch is out there.
Yeah, you're right.
Oh, I'm good. I was about to get off as well. Yeah, next time on to somebody else. I was just about to wrap it up myself. Just about to
wrap it up.
Yeah, they're out there, Silly. I've been telling you for the last, like, 3 minutes, dude.
He's very sneaky. He's right on me, sneaking up on the burps.
A little sneaky.
Yeah, she ain't even scared of you. He just straight up jumped up on the screen door. The business bitch just looked at him like, yeah, whatever.
My God. They know.
They know. Off she goes.
I want to try to C-remesh this. Sure, why not?
Clear.
Oops, where are your tubes? That's funny, though. I just got the rate over there. They are, guys. You tell him, Mrs. Finch.
Paris.
You're cute.
You want to make the biscuits for us?
Camera center. Camera center.
I got biscuits. Biscuit making music.
Don't worry about it out there. Just keep making the biscuits and then go to sleep and quit being a maniac.
It's been a maniac all morning since like midnight. Are you were so hard at being lazy?
Oh, nice.
I haven't seen them in almost 20 years. Oh, now he's got to get his little back feet involved.
Are you working hard over there?
Laying down on this side.
Yeah, I know. He just lays on his side. They should, like, make his bed bigger somehow. You better not let that foot get loose. Get those beans. I'm gonna get them.
Her veins. Her veins. Her veins.
So you have a bowl of your sock?
I'm holding
your
sock right here.
Camera bottom,
Simple mode, ego.
Oh, my goodness. Scared your son. It's very nice.
Turntable going here real quick.
Let's get back to do that front. I'm doing a lot of bouncing around between silhouette and detail, and like it's a constant balancing act between getting things to look right, getting things to look detailed enough, but also making things so that they're not a full pain in the butt, the 3D print. It is a as a traditionally trained sculptor, it is a constant battle. Because you have to have your engineering brain on while you're doing your art thing. There's a lot of times where I'll just like get into a groove and I'll start making something and it'll start looking really good, and then I'll pull back and look at it and be like, oh, that's just gonna fail like 30% of the time you try to print, or you're gonna need like a million and one supports to get it to print. I have to like go back and undo a bunch of stuff. Ideally, I'd like the hair and the head, so it'll be one piece. But I might have to go in and make them separate pieces that key together. Which, you know, it's not too bad. It's just a pain in the butt when you get to the keying phase and you got to key together a bunch of stuff that you wouldn't think is separate pieces, but then they are. It's like you're literally building a puzzle in three dimensions. Oh, God.
Oh, Lord. Listen to me.
Oh, welcome, Raiders. Just working on this storm sculpt right now.
It won't be on much longer. I'll probably hand it over to CB.
I was just explaining the difficulties of digital sculpting for 3D print. Because I'm a traditionally trained sculptor. So I like to get into a groove and do my art things. And then I turn around and realize I got to go back and undo a bunch of work. Because it's not going to print easily. Because all these sculpts I do are designed to be 3D printed and painted and whatever. I'd love to show you guys some other ones. But it's down here, just so you know. It's here. Yeah, for those who don't know me, I'm his uncle. I moderate the Hoot House stream. Professional artist. I do art things. Here's my Instagram. It's mostly just my cat. We did a... I did Gerald from California Burbs. It's chalk art this last weekend. Hoot House came out, said hi. Look, I even made him shiny. Like real Gerald. He's very cute. It's Gerald. He's a squirrel turkey. Thanks for the follow. Yeah, most of I need to make separate Instagram just for you, Pat. Yeah. My art Instagram is mostly the cat now. Here's an Asia kind of plan from the star that I did. The Jubilee sculpt that I was working on before my computer, and I had to wipe everything. So that's basically what we're doing right now, is like going back and fixing all that. Fixing all the stuff and things. Oh yeah, I have this Rogue one that I was working on. Oh yeah, I did a Phoenix one.
The fireworks?
Did I change that? It lit up and everything. It's very cool. And all right, it's all just like food and cat and food and cat and food and cat. I did Lucy and Becca from Cyberpunk Edge Runners. Those weren't very good though. We're getting there though. We're getting better. Crazy computer. Crazy desk. We won't discuss how much of a pain in the butt the desk was. It's good looking. Oh, yeah, here's some progress from this is where I was at with the storm sculpt before my computer crashed and I had to start over. That's fine. Opportunities to make things better. So anyway, I'm gonna save this. Liam. Camera center. Liam, I think we're gonna head out.
think we're gonna head out.
Chicago, why not?
Yeah.
Projector turned off.
All right, we'll see you guys over there.
He did, he was being a little fit. He was super upset that mom wasn't up early. He doesn't understand schedules.
He just knows that mom is normally up at 6:30 in the morning. And he was like super upset that she wasn't up. Like he's literally up there screaming at her, "Get up, mom."
No, there's only 3 days a week I really wake up at 6:30.
Yeah. Anyway, we're gonna go see California Burbs.